Alrighty, it's minus 10 Celsius, which is my 14 Fahrenheit exactly. Just about had a brain fart there. I literally just looked it up, so yeah, it's snowing. It's freaking snowing in my freaking direction. I shaved my freaking Yippers. Yeah. I used to shave all over. I mean, all over. But yeah, stop doing that. Wasted time. Besides, anyone that would look at it won't care anyways. I'm too freaking old. I just watched a car build on Velocity. They were building a 68 Coronet, and wow, they did an amazing job in there. They put in a really big supercharged motor. They did a really nice lowering and tilting the windshield. They did a lot of really nice work. Really nice, and the paint was amazing. Whoa. Yeah, custom color, one of a kind, and it was real pretty. Sort of a metallic, a high metallic blue, but it sort of rolled to a greenish color. It was nice. It was nice. Yeah, well, I'm obviously not up for coffee today because something came up. Of course. So maybe Saturday. Maybe. I don't know, but maybe. Tomorrow I go see my buddy David in the he's moved from the hospital now. He's in the I don't remember the name of the place. Which is bad because Mum was there for a couple of years. Wow. Providence Place. In the geriatric assessment unit. It's not just for geriatric people. It's for people that are need rehabilitation as well. So I'm glad they sent him there and not to one of the other places in town because quite frankly, the other two are care homes are a place that I wouldn't want a dog to be. I'm sorry, but they're not nice places at all. They're kind of third world like. They're very old buildings. They're not in great shape. And the one on South Hill, it's two to a room, and I'm pretty sure he wouldn't have liked that at all. So, all I can say is I'm glad he's covered for this because otherwise it'd be fabulously expensive. Yeah, so much for free healthcare, but yeah, it would be fabulously expensive if he wasn't covered. Yeah. No such thing as free. Anyways, your taxes pay for it. I just had some bean mix, my veggies for the day. Or, well, some of my veggies for the day, yeah. Other than that, I've just been sitting around watching TV and doing some art. I cranked out a bunch of stuff. There was two sets of four that were kind of fuzzy, weird-looking, cool fractals. And then a set of six, goldish colored, red and gold colored fractals. I got some more that I'm gonna do later, maybe. I don't know. Just because I can. Just because I can. Still waiting to hear about the RAM on the computer there. I don't want them to replace the damn thing. I don't want them to have it sent away. I just want RAM. That's all I want in the world. Mail me some damn RAM. Yeah, I can stick that in there myself. And away you go. Yeah. But who knows? Who knows? These people are slow at best to respond, so I'm not too happy with their service right now, so. Anyways, y'all have a fabulous day and keep smiling.